Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, Mama Jojo Roy in Rio. And today I'm going to be making this appetizers called Kili Wili from Ghana. I bought these plantain and I was going to make some rice bread, but then they were not ripe enough and I forgot about them in the refrigerator. So I just took them out last night. So I'm going to make Kili Wili and simple. You can try this recipe, and because I don't want the plantain to spoil. So let me show you the ingredients I'm going to be using and then we'll go from there. So I just came from the grocery store and I want to show you what I got. I got this vegetable oil to fry it. My daughter likes it. All of a sudden she likes really spicy food. So I'm going to use some pepper. I'm going to use some ginger here. I'm going to use some garlic. And this is cloves. It's going to give it that nice smell. I bought this from the African store, that's cloves. Hey guys, so I'm back, and what I'm going to do here, is I'm just going to show you guys what I'm doing quickly because I don't want this video to be a long video. My goal is to have all my videos for 5 minutes long because I know people's attention span is short. So as you can see, I have a plantain here. I'm going to show you guys how I'm going to cut it, how I cut it, but I've already cut the rest of them here. It's in this bowl. And I'm going to put that right there. And I'm going to show you, I've already peeled the ginger, the pepper, and then I'm going to add a Maggi cube. And for some reason, I thrive on ginger right now because of the COVID-19. So I do, even though I'm doing the fresh ginger, I'm going to use some of my powdered ginger. And then I'm going to put like, just drop a couple of this spice in there to blend it. I'm going to drop like a tablespoon of the cloves, and I'm going to peel a garlic and all blend all together. So that's what I'll be doing. And then when I come back, I'm going to show you how I'm going to cut the plantain so you just know how to cut it. That's what I am doing, but you can cut it whichever way rocks your butt. And then we'll be ready to fry. So see you soon. Okay, guys, I'm back and I'm going to show you guys how I'm going to cut this plantain. Okay, so as you can see, it's a whole plantain like that. And you cut it like this. Let me see. Okay. And then you split it in the middle like this. And all you do is you just, it's almost like a, not a triangle, but I don't know what this figure is called. You just like split it like that and then go like this. And then just keep going like that, you know. But you have to do this on the chopping board if you have a sharp knife, but I'm using a bread knife, so that's easy. So don't chop yourself. So I'm just going to cut it in the middle like this. And if I want, I can slice it another time like this if I want it very thin. And then I can just go down like this, you know, in a tray. Jesus Christ, I don't know my German tray. I'm getting old. So, you know, just cut it like that, you know. And then you put it all together. So that's what I've been doing. So that's how you cut it. So I will see you in the next one. The next time around, when I come back, I'm going to be adding all of the fresh, the pepper, onion, ginger, and then we'll be ready to fry. Keep watching. So guys, I just wanted to, I'm going to blend this for like 2 seconds to show you guys what I got. So I got in here everything else that I told you about. So first of all, this is my new blender. So I grind it, I chopped it, and then I used the puree to make it really smooth. So I'm going to show you what I did. And now what I'm going to do next is, as you can see, it's over here. And this is the bowl of plantain that I have in here. So I'm going to put all this over here in there. I'm going to pull. This smells so heavenly, right? So, oh my goodness, this is good. So what I'm going to do now is, ooh. So I'm going to stir this up here. As you can see, I'm going to stir this up. I added all my seasoning and everything to it because I put it to the mixture there. So as you can see, I'm going to stir this up here. And then I'm going to let it, all of the pepper, the seasoning, everything marinate in it, sit for 15 minutes. And then next time I come back, we're ready to fry. And please add seasoning to your taste. I'm getting older, so I try to stay away from some salt and a lot of things. But if you can add salt, whatever you want to, for your taste, please do. But I will just add like a tablespoon of salt to this. And hopefully, yeah, a tablespoon of salt. That's what I'm going to add to it. And I'm going to let it sit for 15 minutes, and then I'll be back to fry after 15 minutes. I'll see you guys. Time to get some nice Ghanaian appetizer. Mama Jojo, please, if you like my cookie, if you like what I do, please hit the subscribe button for more videos. I'll be right back. Hello, everyone. I am back. It's been 15 minutes. So as you can see, I have put all of the pepper, ginger, and everything on here. So it's been sitting there for 15 minutes so that it can really, really marinate and get saturated in it. So now I'm ready to fry. As you can see, I have the oil going. So I am going to, I just tested one, as you can see right here. I just tested one. So I'm going to leave that in here to finish doing this thing. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to transfer this to the oil right now. And then I'll let it fry and it's ready when it's brown. So let me do the transfer and then I'll be back to show you the final product. So as you can see, I'm going to transfer this right here. Ooh, it smells so heavenly. Ooh-wee. So as you can see, I've transferred this to the oil, so it's frying right now. And the oil is hot. Let me see the first one. This is the first one that I put in there to test it, so you can see this one here. I'm going to let it fry, get brown on the other end here. So this one will fry, and I'm going to turn it over. And then what I did was, you see, I have... Hey, guys, you can see it's almost ready now. It's brown. Ooh, just wave up. You see, it's almost ready now. So I'm going to take this out and then put it in a paper towel to have the oil drain of it and then do a cover picture. And there you have your Killer Willy. Simple as that. And it's really spicy. This one is overly spicy. But because of COVID-19, in the African community, it is said that this ginger, the hot pepper, and everything helps with prevention. So I made it really spicy. So if you like my video, I have more. Oh my goodness, I'm starting my series on how to build a website as well. So please hit the subscribe button and follow me. Thank you so much for watching. Mama Jojo, Raw and Real, I love you. Come back again.